Why does the black man serve the white man? Why does everything the black man do benefit the white man? Why does the black man say freedom is doing what I want to do? And why is it that everything he wants to do enriches the European?
Welcome to the desert of the real.
Let me tell you something.
You ain't gonna tell me nothing. I let you talk then, you ain't talking now. If you can't understand what I'm saying, read my damn lips, kid. Keep yours shut while mine are moving.
So we got about 18 minutes left of the live show, and then we're going to go into our sexy OT and, do our thing. You know what I'm saying? Like we always do. And talk about some things and get off some things off our chests and whatever. So that's what we usually do for the sexy overtime, you know, try to build, try to move forward to build to the black nation. You know what I'm saying? And I just want to give a shout out to all you bootleg Negroes out there. And I just want to let you know, if you ain't about nation building, if you ain't about putting together an economic, political infrastructure, if you ain't about standing for blackness as a whole, and everything white you still represent, you's a bootlicking nigga. And you know what? Peace. One yourself. That's what you would do. And on that note, I'm going to bring in a brother who probably got a lot to say about that situation. And I thought I would just start him off, you know what I'm saying, because I know he's seething to get this information out to the people. So my brother, my homie, one of the best, greatest brothers I know, Mr. Holup. What's up, brother?
Peace. What's up?
Peace, God. Peace.
How you doing? Yeah.
Chilling. I'm good. How you?
I'm cool, man. Just maintaining, listening to you. Killing it. You are killing it tonight, bro.
Yeah, I was.
Oh, man, you hit me with some classics.
I guess that Ramsey Lewis did it to you, huh?
Oh, man. I'm like, damn, this dude is going back. Your theme seems to be the summertime, right? Because I'm noticing a lot
summertime.
Of these songs.
Yeah,
I remember them from the summer.
Yeah, summertime joints. That's what it was. You know what I
got a couple of more. I'm gonna hit you with at the end of this when you ask me what I want.
Okay, no doubt.
Man. You know what's funny?
We have it ready queued up. What's up, bro?
Well, just to address what you was talking about, you know, like I've been getting people coming up to me and telling me, oh. People, this one is going at you, and this one is doing this and doing that and all this other crazy stuff. And I'm like, listen. Unless, like you said, you put it best. If you're not about the empowerment of African people, there's nothing for us to really talk about.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? To be honest with you, most of the time, I don't even know half the people that's making videos about me. It's like people just tell me, like they'll say, this one made a video about you, or they'll send me something. And, and most of the time, the videos that they send me is like 24 minutes and 42 minutes. I ain't got time. You know, if you ain't saying nothing, wrap it up, nigga.
Right.
You know, wrap it up. I ain't got to listen to 24 minutes of you going on and on and on, and 42 minutes of you going on if you ain't saying nothing. I mean, I hope YouTube goes back to the 10-minute format, because it's sort of like Twitter. It forces you to make your point in 10 minutes time. You got to take 24 minutes, 42 minutes to make a point. You ain't saying it's like in the streets what they call talking my ear off.
Right.
what the fuck? But, you know, like I was talking to my friend today, and I said, you know, if anybody out there ever has to debate or get into a discourse with a psychology major, because most of these people are, you know, Eurocentrically trained. So they have a template that they follow when it comes to debate. I said, all you have to do, first, a psychology major, what they do is, and most people, tell me if you had somebody like this before, you make a point and they counterpoint the point that you make.
Always.
It's basically the devil's advocate, you know, the devil's advocate template. Now, the way that you debate a person like that is you try to get them, if you can do this, because a lot of times they don't even know it, but try to get them to tell you what their overall agenda is, because it's no use having a point unless your points back up what your overall agenda is. Now, if my overall agenda, I've said what my overall agenda is countless times. My overall agenda is a socioeconomic and political infrastructure controlled by Africans in any place that African resides on the planet. That's my overall agenda. So when I make points, my points are leading toward that conclusion. Now, if you're going to debate me, if you're going to take an opposite position, then your position has to be the opposite of my overall agenda. If it is, then there's no debate.
Right.
Because what are we debating about?
You
don't want that for African people. I want it for African people. So then there's nothing for me to... Now, if we have a common agenda where, like, let's say me and you both agree that we want a socioeconomic and political, then the only thing that we would be discussing is tactics. Like, you may say, well, Mark, I don't agree that this particular tactic is going to work. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And I say, well, I agree, you know, and I tell you, well, I don't think that's going to work. And then we go back and forth on that. That's cool. That's productive.
Right.
And, I mean, we've done, I mean, me and Carla have disagreements. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
In terms of things. But Carla's on the same page with me.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We can have, we can
me
have,
and you have disagreements. But we're on the same damn page.
We're on the same page. So if, as long as we want the same overall agenda, then all we're talking about is strategies and tactics. I can do that all day long. Now, if anybody wants to make a video questioning my tactics, fine. You know, I please.
Right.
I am not smart enough to know what it takes to get this the whole thing off the ground. So anybody can contribute to that conversation. But my thing is, a lot of these dudes is making videos and they ain't even replying to me. I'm like, I'm on YouTube, man. I'm out there for everybody. Why don't you make a video reply and reveal yourself? I most of the time I get like videos forwarded to me. And then, like I said, I look at it. It's like 24, 42 minutes long. I ain't listening to no nigga ramble on and on for 24 minutes. You ain't saying nothing. I usually can sum up what you about within the first 5 minutes.
Can I speak now?
No, you can't speak now. If I should stun this son, bitch, give me a hell yeah. Boy, I tell you what.
Without a doubt.
You know, so, you know, it's all good, man. And like I said, as long as it's on an ideological level, I don't have a problem with it. I mean, you can argue with, you know, my position from an ideological level, as long as we're on the same page overall. But if you want to take it to a personal level, like I said, Take Notes Entertainment is what I rep. That's what I'm about. You know, Dev is my people. We've down on the same team. I'm a peacetime dude. I'm a diplomat. But if people want to take things to a personal level, then Take Notes Entertainment does have a wartime concierge.
Yeah, we definitely do. Holla. I definitely love that.
If anybody has a personal problem with me, like if you got a personal issue, hit me up at holisticism.com. What I'll do is I'll send you my telephone number, and we can talk.
Right.
Because I'm not into YouTube going back and forth. If you got an issue with me personally,
better yet,
then
we ain't even
got
to talk. We can meet up. We can have this way. If you got any animosity, we can just handle that right there.
Yeah.
You know.
I think that's the best way to handle that. But I don't think that that's it. I hope that. I mean, I haven't gotten any indication that anybody's going against me personally. Because if that's the case, all somebody got to do is forward me the video of somebody going at me personally, and I will contact that person personally. There will be a message in your inbox, a direct message, so I can speak to you over the phone, and that we can meet up personally.
Without a doubt.
Because I don't see why anybody would have a personal problem with me, since I don't know none of y'all niggas. You know?
Exactly.
But enough of that bullshit.
I'm through talking to you. And if you know what's good for you, you might want to take your ass out of here right now. better get to stepping. Right now is not your time to be a hero. That's the best decision you have ever made.